on our second tour ever in 2012. We got booked at a string of heavy metal and hardcore clubs across the state of Florida. It was not a great fit. It was not. It was a weird 10 days or however long it was. For whatever reason, though, the people at those shows hated this next song the least out of all of our material, and so we played it twice in a row, back to back, at all those gigs. So here it is, one time for you. It's called Pocket Knife.
Looking outside.